People make fun of alchemy, but really, we should be grateful. The alchemists were the first chemists, the first people to study the nature of matter, making some fundamental discoveries. They were just a little bit confused about the difference between chemistry and philosophy and religion. They were a little bit obsessed with turning base metals into gold and trying to find the philosopher's stone so they could live forever. But really, we owe them a lot.